Not a great idea for sail, because that thing's so top heavy, if the wind catches it in the right thing, it's going to tip it over. Right?
That should be interesting.
Because it almost just did. more of these.
I'm pressed.